everyone, this is Vanessa, and I want to make a video, and I want to wish all the mothers out there Happy Mother's Day, and also the reborn community Happy Mother's Day, and the baby thinking over Happy Mother's Day. Mother's Day for us was pretty good. I do have a small fall before I get to that. I just want to wish everybody a Happy Mother's Day. Whether you're a reborn mommy or a fur baby mommy, reptile mommy, whatever mommy you might be, Happy Mother's Day. And I hope everyone had a good one. So you've seen these before. I still got the tags on. I didn't even do nothing with these. I just had them put away. And these are so cute. Really like them. So you recall seeing these. There's another pair of sandals that I like that I'm hoping to get, I don't know, sometime soon, I guess. I really want them. I really, really like them, if I can get my hands on them. And, just try and get situated. And this little girly is wearing this outfit. I thought it would be perfect for Mother's Day. It's got a little whale on the outfit. It's the outfit that I ordered, that I got. The shorts. And, my favorite color is pink, and my favorite animal is whales and dolphins. I do like other animals, too. And, as you can tell, I'm wearing pink also, and so is she. I'm wearing jeans. And she's wearing jean shorts. Today was a pretty decent day, and then tomorrow I have a doctor's appointment, another one. I'll film something else in the next video. I'll get to that. But here's this cutie here, Alyssa Grace. She's such a sweetheart. I love her. Okay, so let's get to the haul, shall we? And this little girl, she can just sit next to mommy. She's heavy for me to hold right now. I'll show you the sandals that I saw online that were very, very cute. And I called a Old Navy store by us. By the way, the haul is from Old Navy. And I really like these. And when I called, they said that they didn't have them. So I called another Old Navy store that was near. And I asked them if they had it. They said no, they didn't have them either. And I asked if they had another type of item that I was looking for, and the one that I called said no, they didn't have it, and another one I called said they did have it. So I picked up that, and when I went, I didn't stay in the store long. When I went, because we had to stop at Walmart and I had to pick up a few things, but we stopped on the way there, and I went over in the section. And I saw them hanging there, and I thought, well, maybe it's because of the size they didn't have it. That's the reason why I didn't say they didn't have it. And I had to look at it about, like, 3 times to make sure I was reading it right. And sure enough, they're the right symbols that I was looking for. And I thought, well, why would they tell me no, they didn't have it? So here they are. These are the ones I was looking for. They're open instead of closed. I can just kind of show you the difference. Sit there, girly, for a second. Oh. And they said that they only had the one with the closed. And I assumed they had the one with the open, you know, open front. Because this one here velcros on the side. Right here, it velcros. So they said they only had this one. Can you see that? And the one that I liked also, they're open, and they're on sale. And I was hoping to get these. whether they are. How can I compare the two? And then when you look at the back of this one, see how it's all closed? But when you see the back of this one, it's different shaped even. And these have a snap. They snap on instead of Velcro. They snap on. And they're 0 to 3. I even checked here. It says 0 to 3. And the style number that they'll need if you're running these, they go by this barcode right above the tag. It's so small. See if I can get it to go. That number there, that's a very small one up top, above the barcode. It has dashes and everything. I don't know how well you can see that. But there's the information on that. And I really like these, and I still don't know why they told me they didn't have them when they did. And then on top, they have the flowers, just like these do. See the little flower print? Hearts, sorry, why did I say flower? Hearts. And then here's the back on these ones, and here's the back on these ones. So I really like these. These have a snap. Very cute. And then all the sandals were on sale, the ones that I was looking at. And the other one that I liked, they also have Velcro. And I also called to see if they had the color. So I called the one, they said no, they don't have the colors that I want. They don't have, there's one color that I do want, and it's pink, and they said they didn't have it. Well, this evening I called another one. They said they had only one left in 0 to 3, and told me that they couldn't hold it till tomorrow, so I'm going to call in the morning and see if they can put it on hold. Hopefully they can. And it's these. The color that you see there is the real color. And the color of these are Reach for the Sky, and these are size 1, so 0 to 3 is size 1. Where did it go? And here's the information for in case you want these at your Old Navy store or online. And these are so cute. I like them. And here's the last color that I got. So here is pair 1, pair 2, and I don't have that many shoes, and here's pair 3. These, the colors that are coming up is the real colors. Again, here is, sorry, the tag. Here's the information on those, in case you want these. And I haven't seen these colors. There's the information on that. Can you read that? Where you can read all the information. And then there's this color. Sorry, I'm trying to get all the tags out of the way so you can see them. These are perfect for reborns that the toe can go through. Her toe is not completely open, but where it has the crease, like right here where her toe is up, it just lays across there, and it's really cute. Oh, her head. I told you she's hard for me to hold while I'm trying to show you. Okay, so here's her toe. You see that? Her toe sticks up. So the sandal will just lay across there for her. And I did try them on without taking anything off. So what I did was I unhooked this part and tried it on her like this, and that's how I knew it fit. But yeah, so now I'm looking for the light pink ones, and the light pink ones are called Pinky something another. Let me see if I can pick it up here. Sorry, I'm trying to see if I can get it real quick. They're called printed flip-flops. They're called Pinky Promise. And they're a very pretty pale pink. And those are the ones that I'm looking for. Yeah, so they're this style here, just like the style that you see, except they're in pink. And it's light pink. Not coral, which they do have it in coral, not orange, but pink. And those are the ones I'm looking for. But I was really surprised that they told me they didn't have this. And I explained to them that it has an open foot. See, if you have your foot there, it's open. Compared to this one, it's closed. See, my finger's in there? It's closed. And this is the open foot. So your foot would go in here, and then it would stick out here. So, see? Very cute. So now I got two pairs of jellies, two different styles. If you want to look up, you can, girly. Say hi. But yeah, I really like these. These. And these that I got today. So hopefully the other Old Navy will have the pink ones still. Because they only had one left in 0 to 3 months. The other store said they didn't have no pink. And I did see pink, but it was only for 3 to 6 months. And I need 0 to 3, which is size 1. And I think 3 to 6 is size 2. Don't quote me that. I'm not sure of the sizing. I just know the sizing 0 to 3 is size 1, and that's what she wears. That'll be it for this video. Take care, everyone. Bye.